How did I get the role of Scotty? About 2 weeks before they were going to do the second pilot, I was called to read for a part on another television show. Well, a Scotland Yard detective, inspector detective. I didn't get that job, but 10 days later, the director of that called me up and said, come and do some of your dialects or your accents for the Star Trek people. I said, Star Trek? Who are they? So he told me. And I said, well, okay, a job's a job.